It was twofold. One was to make sure that during the time that we were working on this project that, you know, everything is digital data. So, you know, to make sure that that could not get out and not get leaked, even though we knew that it was going to be attempted to access in many different ways. And it was. But the other half of it was, as Kieran said, to make sure that we got as much as we could right. The authenticity of the scenes and the authenticity of what you see on the screens, that we could do as much as we could to make sure that that was, you know, something that even technical people would look at and say, well, that's real and that's not just another Hollywood fake type of screen. So we did a lot to do that. A lot of this stuff is done on screen as opposed to in green screens and in post, which is more difficult to deal with sometimes, but at the same time made it a lot more realistic in so many ways. To me, it's always, and even prior to this, but especially more than ever, it's something that people need to be aware of. I think that our lives rely on technology so much that I think that we don't recognize that enough. I think what Edward did is really bring to light so many different things about just where our data lives and lies all over the world, and whose hands it's in and how it could be used. I mean, I think the dangerous part about it is that, you know, some of this data could potentially be used to frame you. It's very simple to use the kind of metadata that's available out there to create a story that doesn't exist. So these are the kind of issues that really concern us. So it's an important story to tell.